Today, Omaha prepares to host the USA Triathlon Age Group National Championships. And that's where we find our Chase Moffitt, who is live at the event. Chase, we hear that a lot is going on right now. What can you tell us?
Hey, good morning, Aaron. Yeah, that's right. We're here live on the shores of Carter Lake, where the first wave is already underway. That's how they get through all of these athletes this morning. We found one ourselves to talk with live. Abby from New Jersey, thank you for joining me this morning.
Thanks for having me.
You excited for your race this morning?
Yes, I'm ready to get going.
You know, we were just talking about the water. You said it's pretty warm, something you're hopefully to swim fast today.
Yeah, I hope so. It's nice temperature outside, so should be comfortable.
Is this different from what you've seen in New Jersey in terms of temperature and race courses?
Not too much. Pretty similar with the water temperature. A lot of them, middle of the summer, aren't wetsuit legal, so fairly used to it.
What is your strategy today? You're telling me you're looking forward to the cycling event.
Yeah, I'm not a swimmer per se, so take my time, get through the swim, and then just try to bust it on the bike.
There you go, exactly. You know, so far having all the events set up, did you have a chance to even take a look at the course yet?
I have yesterday. Me and a couple other people from my team went out on the bike course, just like 10 miles, just to get a little preview of what we're going to see.
Well, good luck to you today. Thank you for joining me. You go off here in about an hour or so?
Yep.
Awesome. Good luck. Thank you, Abby, for joining us. That's Abby from New Jersey here. We're live down here at Carter Lake. I'll walk you through, Aaron, what we're looking at here. Behind me, obviously, the shore. I'm way out on the water there. It looks like literally those looks like fish. Those are actually swimmers. They are making their way through the swim course. That's the second wave of the swimmers making their way through Carter Lake. Now, I'll have my photographer come over here for you, and you can already see here's some of the first wave swimmers making their way around the swim course. This is all Olympic distance triathletes this morning, USA National Championships, and we'll keep coming over this way for you. And I know these red pillars here, that's where those swimmers will exit the water. So it's definitely a fun time coming down here live at the USA National Triathlon event for the age groups. We'll have plenty more coming up in the next half hour, Aaron. We'll send it back to you in the studio.
Thank you so much, Chase. You almost needed binoculars to kind of see those ones way out there. Thanks so much.